something is incorrect. That's it.
You gave back your right hand. You feel it?
You gave back your pillows. Okay. Boom. Feel that right hand pushing?
No.
You didn't feel it?
No.
Don't get tangled.
One way down.
And the feet are way up.
Never do it in competition, but
yeah.
There you go.
What he's not doing is he's not stepping with his left foot.
He's not stepping on the initial?
Yeah.
Remember, you've got somebody taller than you, so you've got to take a big step.
There it is.
That's right.
That was it!
I think that was it.
I think George, I think he's got it.
I think he's got it on tape, too. He's got me standing there going, uh-oh. Okay.
Okay, next.
Questions on this?
Don't think so.
You see where things are going? Immediately pushing posture. Off balance is by moving your body, not by pulling the hand out. Pushing posture. Once I have it here, that's it. Through the center of the throat. Okay? Second movement, the feet move in a zigzag. Back. Back. Watch the hands. It's going to be a double wrist throw. Here, palms are down. Palms are still down. As I come up, palms are facing this direction. This thumb up, this thumb down. I step back to this corner, and when he takes that step, I throw. Now you have to throw again with both hands. You can't just throw with one, because you won't have the off balance. Without him, step, step.
This is that one.
Going up to the left line, right hand. You came here, and then you went like this.
Corner. Think about, I'm going to move you.
Nice.
have to make it.
I think what I can see what's going on here. Okay, so what I see you doing, okay, is I'm seeing you going here and here, as opposed to, you know.
Really? Okay. Yes. Turning my center into that drum.
Whoa!
Yeah, I think the last time we did this technique, I kind of stumbled on something. Yes. Go or yawn?
Whatever we did last time.
When we back up, the center goes into the working hand. The center goes to the working hand.
Exactly.
Right? So the center goes to the right hand. Mm-hmm. So I turn this way, do my hand stuff, and then when I'm coming back to this hand, I turn that way.
Not 90 degrees.
You don't turn all the way past here because you're in a hookah.
Right.
But you fade here and you fade there.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah. But it's. I see you trying to do it with your hands instead of your body.
Okay.
Body.
Okay. You try?
Yeah.
Okay. You feel your arm? Yeah. I felt it. Okay.
Think about the circ here. Coming to this side of the line. There.
Yeah.
And nice. Now your hands, this, you're trying to throw this way. You don't have as much.
That's it. See the difference in off balance you have?
Mm-hmm. And that's just from keeping
the hands straight. Keeping the hands straight.
Oh, that was close.
Fingers in the wrong place. Thumb on top.
Get
both
going.
Hands straight. See how that?
Everybody's watching me now, so I've got to do this.
Let me try to screw this up.
It's tricky getting that thumb up.
John threw me with this piece of gold. So hard. I'm working back to pick up a few falls on some wall.
That's hard. I'm sorry for the falls for a minute.
Yeah. Can feel.
Okay, I got the pop mode, 1.5 speed. Okay. All right, one more time. Just that speed. My bounce is off, but the hands are starting to come together a little bit. Makes a difference. Okay, all right.
Mike, why don't you do it to him so he'll get the feel?
Rise and fall out. Came down.
Keep the feet here. push your shoulder level. Step back to this corner to draw you forward to that corner. The hands rotate. You step to this corner with a push to throw.
We want to end by three. Come on.
Okay.
Wow.
Did you give that to me?
Well, you had it off balance, but your arms like swung me way out there.
You step back.
Ah.
Side step.
Side step. I'm tired too, so I'm not.
You're like, all right, I'm gonna fall.
No, I'm not resisting the fall. Like,
side step. Side step. All right.
All right. Control F. Say, beer 30. Okay, next two techniques. Hurry, hurry.
Oh, jeez.
I thought to relax and let this happen.
It happens.
Yeah, it feels like you've done nothing.
Yeah, I know. That's the hardest part. But no. Okay.
I'm tired.
Relax and let it happen.
Not going to think. Want to try?
This is all easier than I'm going to say.
Okay, next.
This becomes real
soft. I'm going to keep our time.
Okay.
Okay.
You guys ready?
What's the attack?
Third one. Is you're going for the wrist again.
Okay.
I'm going to drop to the back knee.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. The only thing I'm doing is keeping this leg from moving forward.
And then I'm just rolling.
That's all it takes to drop.
So is it a bump or is it just a...
You don't have to have a bump.
Okay, just getting I really wasn't attacking. I was just kind of like moving real slow.
Uh-huh.
But if I'm actually trying to grab him,
oh shit!
And what really occurs? I'm sorry.
Uh-huh.
He's not going down as far as you really need to go down.
I can't with my knees.
When you do it, it's really here.
So it's like a little brother.
Yes.
It's like
yes.
Shizumi Itoshi.
Yes. Uh-huh. Exactly.
Boom. Shizumi Itoshi.
So you're not up here because I would be either way.
Right.
But you're blocking this as it's coming down.
Yeah. How did you get there?
It's here.
Boom. Oh, yeah.
Not in front, but at an angle.
At an angle,
yes.
Blocking the rear leg.
The rear leg.
Mm-hmm.
And I've already put down the front leg.
Exactly.
So if I'm going to step, I have to step through it, and that isn't going to happen.
Uh-huh.
And then you need, again, you can put this down, okay, for your tripod. But it's just really...
That's special for you, champ.
So we're learning timing.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. It is still off balance. Because
They're coming to get you, and you disappear.
When I hit, look for I'm hitting you off balance. I'm not hitting off balance there. I'm not going straight into it. I'm coming and hitting here to that corner.
Kind of flipping. Let me try this. Watch out.
No,
see
in
how
front.
You dropped straight in front of him?
I need to step in a little earlier, don't I? There? Not quite enough.
There.
Okay. So I'm attacking
Don't think in terms of attacking that knee, because you'll break the knee.
Okay, think in terms of...
You're dropping in front of the rear knee.
Definitely don't think in terms of attacking the knee.
Okay. You're dropping in front of the rear knee.
Obstacleizing.
Now turn a little bit more to your right. There you go.
You got to turn
more to your right.
Okay. All right. So, can I corkscrew down to that position?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, you can. There you go.
Okay, that helps. Being able to come down and then rotate this one. Uh-huh. Want to feel that?
Sure.
Come down. Corkscrew down. Yes.
Good, Raj.
Nice.
Now, when you're teaching younger belts, all you want to do is drop in front of the person. And then just step on the big feet and drop it down.
Instead of just stepping.
Well, no. Okay. All right. You're going straight down.
Okay, so when you're going
straight down. So I'm going to step here, step forward and do a break fall.
Okay.
Other foot. So you can do kataguruma, or you can do...
You can do a leg pick.
101 different things.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Groundwork!
Yep.
Woohoo!
Now, so it was up here. But come up.
For two. Mm-hmm. Okay. The reason you want that leg forward is I try to knee him. I see what he's going to do, so I'm going to knee him. Right. I got that leg up there for protection.
Okay.
If I tried that, all you would have to do is just...
push through.
Uh-huh.
Oh. That'd be bad for you, huh? Okay. Right. Okay, what's next? We're driving on.
Okay. Next double grab, shin out. Ready to do the same thing. Corner. Now notice my hands here.
You're passing pushing into it.
Shin out. So you feed as you step.
All the time goes out?
Yes. Yes. There's a series of exercises called the double grabs that Rick taught when he was here. There's 14 of them. This is straight out of double grabs. Okay. Very, very slow. Here. Feed.
Feed.
Balance front. Okay. I'm not bending this arm. I'm pushing through that arm.
Okay.
Now I can get under the throat.
Yep.
Okay.
Turn, John.
You let him back on balance, John.
Yeah,
right? So keep his balance to his right side. Keep him off balance. You put him back on balance.
Yeah. When is it actually going back up?
On rotation.
Okay. You gotta be off balance.
Uh-huh.
You gotta be off balance. But you gotta come down.
Oh, but I didn't keep it out. So get over here and we're playing tug of war.
You lost me because you were.
There you go.
Yeah.
That was an off balance all the way through.
Okay. I felt the difference. You feel the difference?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll flow like that.
Throw.
The way we typically do it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Nice.
See, push out.
Push out.
Try to pick up.
Okay.
Just push out.
Okay.
Feet. Once more.
Okay.
That's more.
Push.
Push. Push. Push. Push.
You gotta get one, or you can get two.
Push.
Feel that one. My rotation.
Relax.
You don't have song. You don't have third. You gotta keep it out the whole time. One.
Shoot.
Oh, shoot.
There.
Yeah.
You have the balance and maintain that off balance all the way through. I get to a point where I put you back on balance. All you have to do is sit back at this point.
You're on again.
I wouldn't be thrown. What if I have you off balance?
Oh, yeah.
The whole way. See how I'm here, not here?
We'll keep going at this pace unless you guys...
There's two more moves.
Yeah. One thing, it's right foot. I'll give it back.
Uh-huh. But you're feeling it now.
Yeah. I started to go too much to the corner. I was going away from the corner almost one side. Feel your arms start to straighten?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
I still like this, though, and it was just going to torque the shoulder up, so.
Okay. Had to go.
Were you, you were throwing down the line, as opposed to...
As opposed to taking him to the corner, I was, what I felt like I was doing was just I'm getting here, I felt like I was taking his hand to the other corner
while
trying to move him this way.
Freeze. See, then? Two more moves.
All right.
This is the last double grab.
Okay.
He steps forward. I'm going to zigzag again. Okay. I break his balance to this corner. I drop to this knee. Notice I'm pushing out with both hands. I'm going to throw.
Okay. And just turn around and face it.
The hardest part was staying on balance while you had me going.
No.
I'm gonna go, dude.
Think about it.
It's the same thing as you're doing on the knee lift, number five. Mm-hmm. It's a push out with both hands.
Okay.
And then scoop the knee.
I think we do this when we're young, don't we?
Yep.
Okay.
We do a lot of these.
Over and over.
Yes. Step. Drop to the knee.
What? Yeah, you did. It felt like you swung me way past the off balance. I don't know. It's like you take me past the point where I want to fall.
Bowling ball.
Cut my foot, but
I didn't.
Yeah.
Okay,
your turn.
Good bag.
Al, not the heaven and earth. This is not tension night. Both hands push out.
There you go. That's nice.
Yeah. push through that. You just say it's your problems.
Yeah, that's what I was doing there. I was bringing it. Don't bring it. Just drop with it. And this hand just kind of falls. Oh, you see? Okay. Because I don't.
That's pretty close.
Now, see, that one was so close. Yeah. If you would have taken the foot, it would have went right over.
Catch on the inside of his wrist. Okay, see how you're outside?
Inside.
Come up inside his wrist. There you go.
That's nice.
There you go.
Nice. Okay. Last one, right? Okay.
Last one. Gosh. You're standing side to him. He's going to grab my left hand. I'm behind, and then grab my right. As soon as he touches this hand, I get into a pushy posture, and my left foot moves back. I'm going to step back under his arm.
He's like, ah!
We're all ready.
Slippery, I'm sorry.
Okay, so not a push out.
Yep.
It's a push forward because you want his weight coming forward. Now you can come back under his arm.
That works.
Get away. Is that my attention? If you're so far, it's like, I can't go that low. I'm tired.
Myotoshi or the sumiotoshi is done because Zuke hangs on.
Rest. Yes. Yes.
So
push it forward. Not out.
I don't think so.
Watch my hand. It's not a push. It's not
push. Front.
Push front. Because you're moving under that hand. So he's ready to fall right now?
Uh-huh.
And he falls.
Okay.
Okay, here is the John, come on in and replace my exactly where. who's going to throw me?
Straighten your arms.
Practically, well, right down there. Yeah.
Who's going to throw you over there?
Whoops.
Yes.
No.
Okay.
Right off
not
the tail line.
Over there.
Exactly.
So I was thinking it was going
corner.
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 Over here.
Uh-huh. Have you heard corner before?
I think so. Somebody told me that.
Drop everybody saying that corner.
You're alone.
Okay. My brain is.
You're good.
Yeah.
I'm going to go from 10 first. Bam. As soon as I touch that.
As soon as you touch it, I'm going.
Four.
That's it.
Now, can you push that down?
Yeah, I don't do that, right?
No.
You
push it out.
Okay.
Here. Now I'm off balance.
Ah. I can do my funky mind test.
Yeah, you can do your funky whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Funky test. Because you're
here.
Feel that?
Yes. Because as soon as you finish the motion, I'm going to be, oh, you're bringing it in.
You're in line for Juno Katha.
This is what I was
thinking.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Are you off balance?
No.
Exactly.
I am now.
Uh-huh. There you go.
Well, you changed the angle. So
you let it back on balance.